Thank you. Hi there, Alice. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Colin, your mother's brother. You don't know me, but we were quite a team, your mom and I. Now, what happened to you? You look so frightened. And your hair. Melanie told me you were a redhead. What's that? Your father was killed, and you think it has something to do with this strange thing you found? This picture on your hand. I've seen something like this before. We need to leave the valley right away. It's not safe here. While I pack for our journey, you should make a special potion. I don't want you taking ill on the road. You can find the recipe on a table in the diner. And hide that picture on your hand, all right? I'll be in the courtyard. Please hurry.
My uncle asked me to make a potion so that I don't feel sick on the road. Meanwhile, he'll get everything else ready. Looks like the guards are gone. I'd better not stay here long in case they decide to return.
Have you finished the potion yet? Splendid. I've got everything we need. The circumstances in which we met have convinced me that it's not safe to stay here. Even the bear, the one I raised, bit my hand recently. I had to put him in a cage. I bet he feels the darkness approaching too. I'm not quite ready. Could you help me fix the steamboat engine? We can move much faster that way. Oh, I almost forgot. I was digging through some things and found this. Your mother loved it dearly. Here, it should be yours now. Hurry! We have to fix the boat's engine and leave the valley as fast as we can. I'll get you to a safe place.